Oh, man. I used to be on top of the world, brother. All-pro quarterback, 4 years running. Voted the sexiest Texan in 2004. Yeah, man, I beat out Dennis Quaid and Matthew McConaughey, for Christ's sake. So I drank a few beers now and then, popped an occasional pill. That's nothing compared to what the team quacks you shoot me up with just so I could play. And sometimes I just need to numb the pain, you know what I'm saying? My biggest vice was speed. No, not meth, buddy, adrenaline. I blew every penny I had on the fastest cars I could find. Just so you know, I'm a damn good driver. If that asshole I was street racing hadn't sideswiped me, I never would have crashed. And that poor girl would still be alive. That's right. That's right, it's his goddamn fault. I shattered my leg in 6 goddamn places. So I had a few drinks in me, so what the fuck? I drive drunk better than I do sober anyway. Of course, couldn't play worse shit after that. After I got out of jail, I canned my ass, said I violated the morals clause on my goddamn contract. Ended up playing semi-pro in fucking Canada. But I'm still a name. Oh yeah, I'm still a celebrity. That's why they wanted me to promote their blood drive here. That's why. Hell, worth taking a look.
Immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel.
Oh, sweet.
camera. Feeling all right, mate? The shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Something good in here?
Said no, you heard what he said. Can you hear what's going on out there? You won't go inside here.
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't my buddy tell you?
No, stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again.
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet Mary, Mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Ah, fuck, I should have never listened to Sinemoy. Fuck it!
Those things came for us, and Sinemoy went out to kill them alone!
Just let him die out there? He saved your life. You owe him your life. Why won't anyone do anything?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Please! He's the only one protecting us.
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it! Three!
The last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
there? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my life.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
No thanks to
you. Damn, I'm good. Touch and go with you for a while.
What if Mark
moved? Screw it.
This is the end of days.
Oh, man, I should have left with the others.
Fucking nightmare. Wake up!
Fuck, I should have stuck with James.
It's in the Book of Revelations.
I found you. You beat up pretty bad. Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Sure.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
We'll be with
him.
And the dead arose and climbed.
I should have stuck with James.
Walked among the living and were judged according to their deeds.
Yeah, everybody was leaving, but not
no
me.
Thanks to you.
Something good in here?
weapon's coming apart. What do we got here? Nice. Something good in here? Somebody's having a bad day.
Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. What else can I do? I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me? What the hell is wrong with this place?
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banui. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banui billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go. So,
get this piece of shit off me!
The truth could still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
Hey, over here, moron!
Man, this hell looks just like paradise.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
I didn't see you out there.
If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here.
This is the end of day.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up!
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelations.
We need to move. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
I'll do what I can.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Hell, worth taking a look.
Yeah!
Get off me!
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come...
You can use to repair your weapons.
Anything useful?
Well, take whatever you want.
Quick, brother.
I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife. I would have died out there without you.
Oh, this shit's getting tired.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Thank you.
you open this puppy up.
012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing. City in the jungle. Door station. Repeat.
To look.
Thank you.
You mess with the bull, you get the horns.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Sorry, no.
This ain't fucking...
Come over here.
This baby needs some news. Shame, though. So.
Yeah.
Excellent. You look...
somebody help me with this bloody door? Hey, remember me, mate?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
I appreciate it. Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. Can't help it without the proper medical supplies. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
No.
Without the proper supplies...
Kelly, please. Kelly's worried about her. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Yes.
His name is William. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District Bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Can't help it without the proper medical supplies. The equipment's trashed or gone.
What do we got here? Get back at this.
Ugh.
Shit's getting tired.
You gotta help me! You!
Thank you. Man, I was fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Thank you.
Open a can of whoop ass.
What do we got here?
Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead assholes, they're fucking annoying. Only one thing left to do. Get as fucked up as possible and party like it's the end of the world.
Max sent you to find me?
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
Can't hurt to look.
I'm here from Russia with my fucking boyfriend who fucking left me here. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
I'll give her a shot.
You like Svedi? Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne! I need champagne! Stop spinning. You're making me dizzy!
Bringing the wood.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Douchebag, it's going down!
Anything useful?
Talk to me! Do something! Let me know! You understand me!
is happening here? What the fuck is wrong with them?
I was staying in the Diamond Bungalows and I made a run for it. I didn't get too damn far, as you can see. Here, take this key. If you have the guts to go to my bungalow, everything there is yours for the taking. You earned it. There may be some other survivors who need your help back there. Help them. Don't help them. Not my concern. Right now, I just need to get the hell off this island.
Something good in here?
Thank you.
has opened a can of whoop-ass.
Anything good in here?
I can't believe you're alive.
When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go and see the giant. I'm sure it'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive. James will probably want to talk to you first. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Thank you.
How about I do that again?
Maybe there's something I can use.
Ha!
fucking mess with me!
Take this insulin to my brother, Danny. He needs it. He's in bungalow 14. Please.
You can count on it.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time. Thank you.
My husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Sure.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
Let's see you get up now. Let's see you get up now!
There are people living in the lighthouse? Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
With the ball, you get the horns.
the sooner you find... Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
Poor son of a bitch, I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. I appreciate the help.
Ah, man, Maggie was right. We can't just sit here and wait.
Excuse me.
Something good in here?
Jeez! What the hell happened here?
What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
You got it.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
Anything useful?
running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
Keep looking. You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
I need to sit down.